Ever since the introduction of GPT, we've seen generative AI take off in our personal lives and across businesses like customer service, finance, and HR. However, when it comes to industrial operations, adoption has been virtually non-existent. And there's a good reason for that. Deploying AI in industrial settings is really hard. Industrial data is complex and scattered, stored across many different systems with inconsistent naming conventions and often highly unstructured. Tied to legacy systems, security, access control, and outdated interfaces, making it difficult to integrate AI effectively. Industrial operations are high-stakes, risk-averse environments. Trust and accuracy aren't optional. Today, there are three main approaches to deploying generative AI for industry, but only one that actually works. The first approach is to use a generic large language model. The problem is that these models have no access to your industrial data. They can give general knowledge, but without knowing your assets, your processes, or your real-time conditions, they're simply just guessing. The second approach is training an LLM on your industrial data. The idea is to feed all of your industrial data into an AI model, so it learns everything about your operations. The problem is that industrial data is huge, scattered, and inconsistent, stored in different formats, and often changing in real time. Training a model to understand all of that is extremely expensive, time-consuming, and most importantly, it will still struggle with accuracy. Let's say I'm an engineer about to perform maintenance on a separator tank in my industrial facility. I ask my LLM-based agent whether the valve upstream of my separator is opened or closed. Because the LLM has been trained on my entire dataset, and due to the statistical nature of large language models, it will simply try to predict the answer based on probabilities. It's a bit of an oversimplification, but if the majority of my valves happen to be open at the time the LLM was trained, it will determine the probability of the valve is open being greater than it being closed, even though this is not rooted in any real data. Secondly, if I ask it where it got the answer from, it won't be able to point me to a specific piece of data. That's because traditional LLMs are probabilistic. They do not actually retrieve real structured data. With Atlas AI, Cognite takes a different approach. Instead of simply feeding all of your industrial data into an LLM, we connect generative AI to an industrial knowledge graph, a structured way of organizing all your real-time operational data. Now let's revisit the example with the separator tank. When I ask Atlas AI whether the valve upstream is opened or closed, it doesn't guess. It understands my question and actually queries real up-to-date industrial data and provides a verifiable answer, grounded in the industrial knowledge graph. Atlas AI provides an industrial AI workbench that lets you build AI agents in minutes just by using natural language. It includes pre-built AI agents for challenges like maintenance troubleshooting, work order analysis, and time series diagnostics. It ensures trust and explainability because Atlas AI always points to the real data behind every answer. It stays flexible, allowing you to use any AI model like GPT, Claude, or Gemini, and even provides benchmarking to help you choose the most cost-effective and accurate model for your needs. Atlas AI makes trustworthy, deterministic, generative AI a reality for industrial operations, solving the challenges that have held back AI adoption for too long.